Students come to Georgia Tech knowing they will be ready to begin a rewarding career when they graduate. Recruiters come to Tech for top talent, hoping to attract the best engineers. And when bright graduates and innovative companies come together, great things can happen.
Tech definitely does prepare us for the workforce after we graduate, because I know that Tech has one of the most rigorous curriculums over here.
The challenge that the professor gives us really makes us think about future problem, how to solve them.
As far as my classes go, they're all very geared towards what's important today in the workforce.
They offer so many design courses that really take your ideas from the first stages, design proposals, to prototypes.
I am challenged by my courses a lot, but at the same time, I do learn a lot out of it.
You get a holistic view of kind of what you're expected to learn and do.
Everything from the classes I've taken to the opportunities for co-oping and internship. I think the co-op program is probably the best part of my time here at Georgia Tech.
You learn a lot about communicating with both upper level executives and people I'm working with, working in teams.
With co-oping, it really gave me an idea of what I could do with my degree as an undergrad.
So it gives us a better perspective of what to expect, of what the company is about, an inside look at the company.
Because Georgia Tech prepares students for a successful transition into the business world, recruiters come to campus to find their future employees.
One of the reasons why NCR comes to Tech is because we know that Georgia Tech has some of the best students.
And at Georgia Tech, there's a wide range of research going on, and so we're wanting to take advantage of that and bring that information over to the laboratories.
They learn how to solve problems.
One of the things that we look for the most is, okay, well, what experience have they had? Have they had an internship? Have they had a co-op? Have they had any type of research experience here on campus, or what type of projects have they been involved with?
A good mix between work and school. I want to see some students that have been out and actually gain some experience.
Having that internship experience is really great. And it's very important that they are going to really want to collaborate as well as have different things to offer us as a company. And we want to offer that to them as well.